Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley, and we have a new hour of work to do. I'm so glad you're here. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon to you whenever you are watching this. I'm happy you're joining me. This is a co-working space. What is that? That is a place where we sit down and we work together. I made this video for you to work along with because I cannot work by myself. And knowing that you're here makes the work go by easier, faster, stronger, younger. We'll do 1 hour at the desk. It will be divided into three parts. That's two 25-minute work sections where we listen to white noise and we focus on the task at hand, homework, taxes, organizing your vinyl collection, whatever you have to do, that is the time to do it. Right in the middle, we'll have a 5-minute break where you can get up and refill your beverages and stretch, or maybe take a picture of your desk / workstation and send it to me at welcometomydesk@gmail.com by the end of the hour, by 11 a.m., and you can enter the raffle for the notebook and the desk supplies. I'll be talking about it during the break. I originally had said that Thursday today, the 15th at 10 a.m. was the end, but I've decided to give you one more hour in case you're just watching this video for the first time with us right now, and you're like, wait, what is that? So you have this break. If you haven't gotten it in, take a picture during this break and send it, because I will close the books at 11 a.m. when we're done, and then the winner will be announced tomorrow. The winner will be announced. I'm so excited. So what was I saying? That's our break. And then after that, we do our second 25-minute work section. And then after that, we close our computer. We go out into the world knowing we already showed up. We already took care of business. We already sat at the desk and did our work. How does that sound? Great. So today I am drinking an ice water and a seltzer. I'm going to be working on a short film script. I'd love to know what you're going to be working on and what beverages you have. Great. Well, without further delay, I think we should get right into it. Oh my goodness, I forgot. I have a brand new candle. Oh, I'm so excited. It's called, can you see that? I don't know how to be a YouTuber. It's called Oasis Vert, and it's from a company called Le Coco, which is a Miami company. I don't know how I found them, but I did, and I just really like their aesthetic. I like the scent, so I'll let you know during the break how it's going. That was the first lighting of the candle. You know, I wasn't even done with that other one, but I've already moved it into the bathroom because I was like, it's fine, but I want something that excites me at the desk. That's part of my little ritual. Okay, enough chit chat. Are you sitting down? You're feeling good? Work in front of you? Ready to jump into this? I am. I'll count us in. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you.
Ding, 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 friends. I'm putting 5 minutes on the old stopwatch. How do I get out of here? Come on now. I got time to keep track of. Okay, so the results are in on the candle. It's incredible. I love it. I think that I might have found the answers to my issues. Natural coconut and apricot wax blend. This is tiger grass, basil, lemon, and geranium. It's made in Miami. It smells so good. It came with a handwritten note, and on the note, it told me I could use the wax on my body. Yeah, I could warm it up in my hands and use it as a lotion. Listen, we got a lot to talk about. Thank you to everybody who got their pictures in. I cannot wait to announce the winner tomorrow. I did extend it for 1 hour just because I was like, I'm popping on here to chit chat at Thursday at 10 a.m. and to work. Why would I not let them have the break to just get in a photo? If there are any stragglers, take a picture of your desk, your workspace, send it to me at welcometomydesk.com. You will be entered into the raffle to win the Lectrum and the little goodie bag. And the winner's gonna be announced tomorrow. Let's talk about lightening up, shall we? Shall we get light? Let's get light, friends. What do we know? Get those negative thoughts out of your head. Let go of your tension. Get a massage. Avoid stressful situations. Number 5, forgive yourself and others. Is that why you came to this channel? I'm giving you permission to forgive yourself and others. Holding grudges and dwelling on your imperfections will only emphasize a negative attitude and seriousness. Forgive yourself and others can minimize tension, allow you to focus on the positive in yourself and others, and teach you to lighten up. I don't know about forgiving others. No, I'm kidding. Hey, what the heck was that noise? What is that? I'm getting a text. How do I stop? Stop it. Leave me be. Okay. Sorry. I usually have do not disturb on and I failed this morning. Forgive yourself and others. I will try. Fine. 6, limit or remove negative people from your life. The people with whom we surround ourselves have a significant impact on us, sweetie. Limiting or removing the negative and serious people in your life and replacing them with positive and amusing people will start helping you to lighten up. This is funny because it places literally no importance. Like there's no contextual importance. There's no relationship importance. It's just like, get rid of the serious people in your life and you will lighten up and replace them with amusing people. This is silly. And I will not drop my serious people. You know why? They remind me to pay my taxes. Actually, I wish someone would remind me to pay my taxes now that I say it, because no one's doing that but me. Be willing to bend the rules. That's 7. Can you tell I'm trying to get through this WikiHow? It's 2 parts. Why did I ever do this? We're going back to writing advice tomorrow, okay? We're going back to writing advice. Be willing to bend the rules, okay? 8, keep working on yourself, okay? Okay, now we're on to 2, finding humor and positivity. See the humor and positive in every situation, will do. Laugh at yourself, love that. I'm a pro at that. Surround yourself with positive, supportive, and humorous people. I like that it's just like really like someone in your life is serious, negative, drop them. What, grandma, you can't be a part of my life no more. You're too freaking serious. 4, expose yourself to humorous situations. Laughter is the best medicine. We put too much importance on laughter. Okay, can I say that? No, I can't say that. I cannot say that. I love to laugh. I wouldn't get by without the laughter. The LOLs and the JKs lifting me up. 5, set up a daily meditation practice. Not gonna do that. 6, sit upright and still and close your eyes. That is meditating. oh, this is like talking about the posture of meditating. Not going to do it. 7, do gentle yoga. Love me some gentle yoga. I like to sleep in a room with other people who are around me and are strangers. Okay. I just want to go back to nap time. I haven't been to a gentle yoga session since COVID. Okay. Let's go ahead. Hold on. Let me respond to this. Okay. Let's go ahead and do our second 25-minute work section. I'm trying to like change some camping. I have camping reservations. Your girl's getting back to nature. And I'm trying to change it, and it's difficult. It's difficult to get a hold of someone when you are trying to go get away from people. It's difficult to get a hold of someone who can help you get away from people. Second 25-minute work section, I am going to keep working on what I'm working on. What am I doing? I'm going to jump right back into it. What are you going to do? Great. I love it. I'll count us in. 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, 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 my friends. Ding, ding, ding. That was an hour of us together. My marker. Where is my marker? I'm going to have to find it. It's a little chaotic over here outside of the camera. So I will cross off the 15th tomorrow. I'm nervous that when I muted my computer during the break, that I might have muted myself. I hope that you heard me. I guess we'll find out. Thank you for working with me. You're the best. Tomorrow is Friday. So excited. Get those pictures in. I mean, now. Get them in now. I will announce the winner tomorrow. Thank you so much for being here, and I'll see you tomorrow at 10 a.m., okay? Bye.